In Sarasota, at least 7 cars and a cement truck were involved in a deadly crash. Look how bad it is right there on your screen. It happened just after 7:30 this morning on the northbound lanes of I-75 at mile marker 209. This is near Fruitville Road. Florida Highway Patrol says 3 people passed away in that crash. 2 others taken to Sarasota Memorial Hospital. FHP is investigating what was the cause of that accident.